Hello friends, welcome back to another video. So in today's video I have these beautiful polishes I got from Model Ones for reviews and swatch. So before we start with the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. Before I swatch, let's have a quick look at the bottle, and this is how the bottle looks. It's a 6ml bottle, and as you can see, on one side we have the shade name and then the QR code, and on the other side we have the brand name, and it's a really tiny bottle. It's 6ml only, and for the swatches I'll be using these swatch sticks. So let's begin with the Macaron Blue only. As you can see, the color of the polish matches the bottle color, so you can easily identify. And the polish is really creamy and very opaque and highly pigmented. Also, as per their website, it's a very long lasting polish, and also it can be used on any kind of nails, whether it's natural nails or acrylic nails or gel nails. It is compatible with all kind of nails, and also it follows all the compliances such as SGS, MSDS, etc., and is free from all kind of harmful chemicals especially. So one of my favorite brands. So now let's get into the second shade. This shade is named as Mirandi Grey, and it's a very light grey shade, and I really love this one as well. It's very creamy in nature, and also the brush, the application is really smooth. You can apply two coats, and then you can you have to apply one coat and then cure it, and then you apply the second coat and cure it, and then you can top coat it and cure it, and you are ready to go. So only two coats is enough for really opaque finish. Another thing, as you can see, application process is very smooth, and the polish self levels, and there is no stroke marks or anything when you cure it. So that is another best part. You need two coats. So these polishes are retailed at $16.99. it's available on their website. In case if you wanted to buy something from their website, you can use my code AMMU10. You will get a 10% off. Also, when you buy more products, or maybe like $50-$60 worth product, you get some free stuff. I always get something free whenever I buy. So this one is not sponsored. This I purchased. I really like this collection, so I purchased it, and I must say this is totally worth. The polishes are really really nice. At the end of this video I'm going to show you the clip of all the swatch sticks, and it's really really amazing. So keep on watching. After swatching all these polishes, all 7 polishes, I couldn't literally decide which one is my favorite, because all of them were very unique and beautiful. I just really loved the entire collection. I wish these were bigger bottles, because it's just 6ml bottle, so you will only have like 6ml product, so you have to keep on buying if you use it like regularly. But other than that, I totally loved it, and I must say that the quality of these polishes are really great, and the price is also, it's pocket friendly. So If you are looking for some kind of gel polishes or poly gel or acrylic powders or anything that is related to nail art or nail extension, you can check out Model One's website. They have really nice collection, and the best part is their quality is great, and their pricing is also pocket friendly, so you can buy it. And if you are in India, then it will take 20 to 30 days, and sometimes because of the pandemic and all, it might take like 1.5 months time to reach. But mostly I have received the products in like 20 to 30 days. This one package, the one that you're seeing, this one took a long time. It took 1.5 months to reach. But other than that, everything is perfect. You guys can check out. All the links I'll put in the description box, so you guys check it out. And also for the discount, in case if you wanted to buy something, you can use my code AMMU10 to get a flat 10% off. Also, they keep on adding offers on their website and Insta handle, so you can check it out. This video is not sponsored by Model Ones. I just love this one, so I thought I'll share it with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. In case if you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and also don't forget to subscribe and also turn on the bell icon. And I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you so much, guys.